Hello and welcome to OptinMonster. Did you know that over 70% of your site's traffic leaves and never comes back? With OptinMonster's powerful exit intent technology, you can win back those visitors just before they're gone forever. In this video, I'll show you how to use exit intent to target abandoning visitors on any device. But first, if you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more content like this. Now, let's get started. I've just finished editing the design of my campaign, and now I'm ready to set the display rules. Under display rules, you'll see the default rule set, which is configured to show the campaign when a visitor has been on any page for at least 5 seconds. I'm good with the timing rule, but I want to target my shopping cart page specifically, so I'll edit the page targeting rule. Next, since I want to target visitors who are about to leave my site, I'll select Add New Rule, and then select the Exit Intent rule. By default, this rule targets all devices, even mobile, but you can also select desktop only or mobile only. Next, I'll need to set the sensitivity. On desktop devices, sensitivity correlates to a specific pixel value on the sides of the browser window. The campaign will be triggered when a visitor is that many pixels away from exiting the browser window with their mouse. The pixel value for low is 1, for medium, it's 50 pixels, and for high, it's 150. Since there's no mouse to target on mobile devices, we look for other behaviors that indicate a visitor is about to leave, quickly scrolling up the page or selecting the back button. Low or medium triggers the campaign on mobile devices when a visitor scrolls up. High triggers the campaign when the visitor clicks the back button or when the visitor scrolls up, whichever happens first. So with just a few clicks, I've created a simple rule set targeting visitors attempting to leave the shopping cart page. And that's how you target website visitors attempting to leave your site with OptinMonster's exit intent rule. If you have any questions, browse through our helpful documentation. Or for further assistance, you can submit a support ticket and we'd be happy to help.